Victor to attempt to shut down the bomb. It just makes its way towards the site, but here comes Snappi trying to take the fight. As he gets spotted out though, the bomb will be planted on the other side. And there is the first kill for Snappi as Flusher loses that fight. So we go down to a 1v1. And with how Heroic have been playing so far, they have a very, very decent chance of coming out on top here.
Off the Snappi!
What an angle on the edge of the smoke. Such a sick clutch.
This is nasty. You just see a bit of his feet and suddenly it's time for an execution.